So I had a chance to play with one of the new $50 bills yesterday. They're pretty cool. In addition to the bill reader and braille spots, they have this new clear see-through section, and they have a metal strip with a hologram embedded. But there's some other neat things as well. Check this out.
So what is this? You can put this under the water.
You could wash it in your clothing.
You can launder the money?
Yeah.
Plastic.
It's plastic.
But it's worth $50. That's kind of cool.
And then if you try to tear it,
does not tear.
Doesn't tear. Can you fold it?
I don't know.
Can you still do the happy sad trick? I don't know. Oh, we'll have to try that in a moment.
So the big question for me, does this still work with the happy sad trick? And the answer is yes. No more cellulose, no more paper. It's made out of a polymer, but it still works. Thank you.